Okay. This might work. New season. First game. Full playthrough for the song. Finisher. That's it. I love that finish. I don't know if that's some kind of big kettle drum. Oh, it's starting up again. Almost sounds like distant thunder. That's just genius. Okay. Is my face right? My face is right. So do the weapon. So for anyone that remembers last season, I made this Siri character, and I want to continue with it. This isn't a continuation, though, of last season's game. That broke. Saves were corrupted. I had to do a mind wipe on the computer. It was just a lot of time, a lot of struggle. But I'd like to do the same kind of playthrough. I've been doing many hours of game testing. in doing so, I've been trying not to do quests. Get out of creep mode, because this character is so overweight at 5,000 pounds. It might have been nice to do this off stream. Suppose as a prelude, it gives especially YouTube VOD watchers a chance to see all this stuff, and they can fast forward through it if they'd like. As soon as I'm done with this, inventory management, quest ahoy. Okay, that's what I'm wearing. Armor rating 238. I haven't done any enchantments on this armor yet. I've just, because of the nature of my testing, my smithing is maxed out because I have to make all these clothes. So, you know, epic. And even though I wasn't doing quests, I was still in combat a lot. Random encounter type stuff. I wanted to save everything for YouTube. All this is going to YouTube. Now this armor I'm going to save, the favorited armors, in case I get into a fight that is just so brutal, I can put on better armor. And it looks pretty cool, too. But most of this stuff this apparel I've been populating the world with it. Many of my mods, I'm running about 126 mods right now. In some circles, that's relatively low. But for some people, it's a lot. I'll tell you, there's a mod out there. Oh, man, do I want it. it's already been discontinued from what I've been told. I don't think I'm going to carry this stuff around. I'm not really. This is my money. This stuff is heavy, though. 146,000 gold. Again, this character, Ciri from Witcher, is a seamstress. That's how she makes her money. She gets those cloth wrappings and turns them into robes and whatnot. Sells them for big money. My attention is divided. I'm trying to make sure I'm not getting rid of something. Eventually, I'll scroll through my mod list. Yeah, so Septimus 3, something like that, was the name of this mod. I wanted it huge. It had a, similar to another mod, a museum with like 3,000 to 4,000 items that could be displayed in it, which is a big part of what I enjoy about the game. Save a set of that just for fun. So let's favorite that just to help me not rip right through it. Of this stuff I took off of other characters when I was changing their outfits. That's why I have so many of what you saw there. Almost at the end of the apparel. These don't work too well. They don't fit the body slide type sleeping tree step. Ah, the game didn't know what to do with this. Or that other scroll, maybe? It didn't know what to do with any of this. Again, I'm running, for those that are familiar with my previous seasons, I'm running the Adventurer's Basement, which is a collection mod. Items out of your character and display them in the proper places. But that mod was written before the anniversary edition, got two of those. Okay. So items that come from the anniversary edition, that mod doesn't know what to do with them. Okay, keys don't have weight, so I really don't care about hanging on to all these keys. That's an awful lot of keys. Let's not get rid of the coral dragon claw. These I can't wait to set up. There's no way of collecting these. I guess you just got to set them on a shelf somewhere. Linen wraps, yeah. 3 pounds a piece. This is going to be some weight gone. Yeah, now I can move. Okay, we're down to 109 pounds. So that appears to be my low end of my play in weight. I could get a little lower than that. Let's see if I got rid of my spare set of clothes, these three items, and these here, a few items. Oh, I don't need to go around with these Akiri hoods. And I'm not using this. Well, it has zero weight. If I wear these, they don't fit to the body slide very well. So I'm still treating the City of Skyrim like crap. Littering all my crap all over the place. And I thought it was the coolest thing. Now, I don't know if it's a mod that I'm running that says something like,
Divine smile on you, friend.
Oh, we can, oh, he's got 500 gold. I'm not gonna take it. But I could. Let's get rid of, well, not get rid of, but let's take it off. I'm wearing a ring. What's it called? This one here. Let's just unequip it. You put that ring on and it allows you to change people's clothes. But if you just want to dialogue with them,
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
It adds an extra step.
It's fun most days, the hard work.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure it's...
So we'll make that go away.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk.
Yeah. Well, do I look like I want to talk? Okay. I love this horse mod. Oh, my. Free to do quests. I am loving life. Let's do a quest. What do we got going on here? First in, last out? I don't know. Do some miscellaneous? we're not joining the Stormcloaks. We're not joining the Imperial Legion. Speak with the leader of the Companions. I'm not ready to start that yet. Aventus Aretino. That's where you start the Dark Brotherhood. Not really interested in starting the Dark Brotherhood. Okay, let's do this one. And I've been there. It's a long, boring horse journey. Let's just fast travel. There's a screenshot here somewhere. Yeah. I'd say that's it. I like that frame. I like that composition. Let's clean it up. There we go. Oh. Bad ice wolf. Wow. Put a little bit of tuna on me. This horse mod is awesome. I think it's called Convenient Horses. You can fight from your horse, left side or right side. You can loot from your horse. You can gather ingredients, pick flowers and stuff from your horse. Let's look for the Easter eggs. I don't need to pick up everything in the game. Although, I need to complete my collection, plural, collections. Hey, girl.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
Set up my push to mute. Seen my coming. Uh-oh.
Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted.
Okay. Very well. What does Azura need?
You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
Are you all alone here?
Yes, there were others at first, But Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance.
Will I get more speech points if I keep talking to you? Where did the shrine come from?
My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all.
I'd like to know more about Azura.
She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight of the future and guides her followers through it.
Cool.
Twilight, guide your path.
Now this is where... Let's see, I'm sure you would look much better in something
Azura,
else.
Who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future.
I'd rather put her in a robe, a priest robe that's not hooded. I'm not there. You can stop talking. I'm looking for the hidden stuff. Like a door. Chest. A word wall. I was at one site and I was leaving, just like this one. And everybody says, "Oh, did you get the word wall?" I'm like, "No. I didn't know that place had a word wall." Now, this might just be iron. Corundum? I'll take it. Always need leather and leather strip. Oh? I'm somewhere in the hills around College of Winterhold. I recognize that complex right there. Let's see if I can't get it on my map. Sightless Pit. Deal with that another time. Thank you. is the mod. Harvest Mammoth Skull. It truly harvests the tusk. Oh. So this is not a map site. What if I touch anything here? Oh, that was nice. That looks like a blade sword. Oh. Oh, third era steel nodachi. Well, since we've activated everything here, I was going to try to not tamper with this place. I wasn't going to desecrate it. I just wanted to look at it. See if there was any game-changing items there. I would have been tempted to take them. Let's see how this works. I just need like a 3 minute bio break.
Woman. Start sweeping something. It'll make me a sandwich.
Okay. Oh yeah, let me just beat you with this fishing pole. Oh, you done? Ready? All right. Yeah, one more shot, you're dead. Pow. And you're dead. Uh-oh. Well, I don't... Oh, I hear him. I hear him. It's not you I'm worried about. I hear a suicider. He's getting louder. He's in my left ear. Where the hell is he? Oh, crap. He's too close. Stream it. Yeah. The junk is a... Oh. Shit. I just took everything. Mm-hmm. That sucks. Yeah. Yep. Well, while we're here. God damn it. You want some? You can have some.
That appears to be working.
It's chasing me.
I think.
I can't... Like that.
Yeah, I didn't think there was anything game changing here. think this will progress to Star of Azura. I'm confused about that, though. I am confused about that. Yeah, let's go here. The horse will fast travel with me, but I won't be on it. I will leave him at the stable. Oh, you made a liar out of me? Yeah, there he is right there. I don't know why he ended up here. Oh? The Khajiit? No? Yeah, these are the Khajiit. Well, let's see what you got, dude.
I welcome you, friend. How may I serve you? Take a look.
Take a look. Cool. Like a chain lightning. Cure disease. Yes, I will bring that with me. While playtesting, I caught vampirism. It was pre-vampirism, but I didn't cure it quick enough. And it turned into vampirism, which for me sucked. I did not want vampirism. I think I'm going to buy all the food I can find. Chokeberry. Chokeweed. Did need a couple of these. These are expensive. I don't have a lot of that though. Some of these pelts are the material that I need for making some of the special outfits. Okay, I'm just... No, why don't I sell all my weapons, my junk stuff? This though, I don't want to sell this. I could make this. I can make it cheaper than I can sell it for. Do you work for Rasad?
He hired the others and paid for my goods. I am allowed to run the caravan, but I pay Rissad a percentage of my profits. I say this without bitterness, for it was Rissad who saved me from a life of servitude aboard a trading ship. I am grateful to have the life that I do now. It is a far cry from my days as an orphan on the streets of Corinth.
Has the war made your travels difficult?
Quite the opposite, in fact. The soldiers are some of our best customers, for we offer supplies and wares they cannot obtain by other means. It was Rissad's idea to come here now, while the land is in turmoil. Where others saw only danger, he saw opportunity.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Now, let's see, what can these people train me in? I think I recently gained a level without doing training, so...
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
Put the sword on that guy's back.
Do you seek to make a purchase?
Lockpicking? Not interested.
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
What did I pick up? Another quest? Yep, the Black Star. Ah. That's what I want. Oh. Okay, well that became a main quest. So, explore... Yingville, that must be a location, not a town, a building, a site, and recover the Orcish War Axe of Weariness. Yes, please. Oh. Okay. Let's start from here. Doesn't appear to be. Yes, it does appear to be. Let's try this. This is another mod. Combat dismount. Short on Horker tusks. Just saying. I don't like to hunt them though. I like to buy them or find them. Recall what put me onto this quest. I don't know if there was a headless horseman ghost. Or just a ghost. Or something else. Those are the only two things that come to mind, though. And the two are really one. I didn't think I spoke to that ghost. I did a reload. I didn't want to activate that. I didn't want to have that conversation off stream. I had it by accident, so I did a reload so I could save it for the stream. And as I find myself, oh, hello. Well, I'm more interested in my one-handed. I've played this game an awful lot. Don't you see me? Nice finisher. Oh. I see there's something wrong with my apparel. These don't belong with this outfit. They clip through the existing outfit and just, although it gives armor class, it doesn't look right. I have done that in the past, though. I don't like to turn the difficulty down. Come back for you. I don't want to leave this at my back. Oh? Are you a friend or a foe?
What was that?
I guess you're a foe.
Time to end this shitty
thing. Uh-oh. It's kicking my butt. Back to the beginning, huh? Okay. Let's pick a better sword. That was a full face tank. That was not a good strategy. But that's my weakness. Let them swing first. I mean, if you don't know if something is an enemy or not, right in the light, and I'm right out in the middle. Oh, yeah, he's gonna see me. Boy, the reach those guys have. Into this guy until much deeper in. Last time he was down there, I thought. I don't know if I can sneak up on her. I do everything I can to, well, for the most part, to stay away from the sneaky sniper. I thought she was down. And all of a sudden she was back. Journal, Day 1. It seems the Cretans of Dawnstar, Cretans, are not quite as foolish as I had surmised. They found my experimentations and, needless to say, were not pleased with what they saw. No matter, my work can only flourish without the distractions of living amongst the unenlightened. I found the cave off the north coast of Skyrim that will be more than sufficient for my continued studies. The ruins of Word should hold the materials I need to learn more about reanimating and enslaving the dead. On a personal note, I will miss the young maidens of Dawnstar. Such beauty was intoxication. I often found my thoughts wandering around them, imagining secret encounters between myself and one or two of the local girls. Well, that was necessary. It's all about sex, baby. Oh, there was two of these? Okay. That explains it. Somebody gonna pop out of here? It doesn't look closed or sealed. The dungeon crawl myself. Sometimes they hide items in the bottom of these broken urns. potions. Sometimes a gem. There's a steam. They say that's how you can tell our reality is not a computer generation and we're programs, because you would see seams like this in our universe. I'm just repeating what I heard. Oh, hello. Where'd you come from? Where are all these ghosts coming from? I like to break my tape every hour. I need to just do that.